I opened up to a therapist just once. When I was a kid, I got into a fight. The doctor asked me question after question. Got me so scrambled up. Next thing you know, I was shanghaied upstate to a nitwit school. You know what a nitwit school is?
I assume you mean a school for the mentally disabled.
Yeah, not just for nuts in the head, bodies too. Back then, science was real crude. They stuck us all together. My roommate was a frog kid. You ever see a frog kid?
Frog kid?
The place was windowless. There was a guard every 10 feet. All the rooms had drains in the floors so they could hose us down.
How terrible.
Got my first kiss there.
Frank.
It was terrible. But not her. She was an angel. Always smiling. That's because she had no lips. But her mouth was still very much in play.
Let's talk about the dishes.
Oh, she died 2 weeks later. She thought she was a spaceman with a plastic bag for a helmet. Oh, you unzipped me. It's all coming back. It's all coming back. I hate you. It's all coming back, you understand? I don't like it. I don't like to think about it. It's with a plastic bag for a helmet. Oh, you unzip me. Oh. I can't.
Oh, I know that guy.
Yeah, I do too.
I know that guy.